the work of preserving and protecting the Adirondacks does take more than one generation, and there need to be opportunities now for peoples in their 20s and 30s to explore how they can participate in the care and protection of this park over time.
This is such an exciting time for young people to come into the field of conservation because there are so many different jobs as part of our work across the park. Environmental educators, scientists, writers, geographic information system mappers, land negotiators, land managers, an entire suite of jobs and skills that they would be exposed to that is really what the field of conservation is about today.
We want to see the people who are really interested in the Adirondacks and what it stands for.
And now I think it's really important to both of us that that another generation of 20-somethings and 30-somethings have an opportunity to really be engaged in the whole work of preserving and protecting the Adirondack Park.